If you live in Caldwell County, did you feel the earthquake this weekend? The U.S. Geological Survey confirming today that a 2.2 magnitude earthquake hit Sunday. It was centered in the Cedar Rock area just north of Lenoir in the Pisgah National Forest. People from Wilkesboro to Fleetwood say they felt it. Luckily, nobody was hurt and nothing was damaged.